Hello kids! In the previous video, we learned to solve word problems related to division. In this video, we will learn more about it by some interesting examples. The wedding season is going on in Champapur. A lot of people have come to Chacha's shop to buy new clothes. Chacha has a cloth of this design which has become very popular. Babban is going to be married to Banno Bandariya. Babban has to make kurtas of this design for all the guests at his wedding. Chacha has a cloth which is 925 meters long of this design. Now, Chacha is thinking,
it takes a 3 meters long cloth to sew a kurta. So, how many kurtas for the guests will I be able to sew with a 925 meters long cloth?
Children, can you help Chacha find a solution? If you wish to, you can pause the video and find the answer. To find the solution to this question, we will use the process of division. We can divide 925 by 3 in this way. Chacha can make 308 kurtas for the wedding guests. Will Chacha have any more cloth of this design left over after stitching 308 kurtas? Yes, after stitching 308 kurtas, a 1 meter long cloth will remain with Chacha.
From my side, I'll stitch a few handkerchiefs with the remaining cloth for Babban and some of his special friends. If one handkerchief is 25 centimeters long, how many handkerchiefs can I make with this 1 meter long cloth?
Chacha wondered.
1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. I can find this answer by dividing 100 centimeters by 25.
In this way, Chacha divided 100 by 25. Chacha will be able to sew 4 handkerchiefs with 1 meter long cloth. Chacha was able to sew kurtas for all the wedding guests and he made handkerchiefs for Babban and his 3 special friends. Babban was married with a lot of pomp and celebration. And all the wedding guests liked their kurtas very much. Children, in this video, we saw some more interesting examples of solving word problems related to division. In the next video, we will see some more interesting word problems related to this.